Hi guys, I'm showing you the RIF dual monitor stack mount. So this is the RIF one. So as you can see, it's a gas spring base. It's quite like very hard when you lose the springs here, so it will become very light. So as of now, it's like that, and I will be using that with my this BenQ monitor, which is I think a 22 inch monitor. So one thing which you will notice, this is it has a different mechanism for mounting the monitor. So as you can see, this is the flexi mount which have this screw. So what you need to do for this, you need to screw two screws and then put it here and then screw them again. But with this RIF mount, which I really like it, what you need to do is you will add this whole mounting first on the computer, and then you can just slide this portion into this. And these are they are saying that it is able to accommodate 227 inch monitor on a stack basis, so on top of other. But I think it won't be possible with that, because it takes a lot of time. The only way it is possible is when you purchase a monitor which don't have bezels. So I think then it will be like possible. But for now, like I will be try to mounting it with my 22 inch monitors only, and I think that will going to be the best setup for this. So 27 inch plus 22, I don't think it will going to work. So that's how this RIF mount looks like. Quality is very good, but it's like very hard when I try to do this. Even these screws here, which used to move from right to left, are very tight, and I don't see any key for those, and I really find it hard. But mounting thing is very good, and the quality, like the confidence you will get while mounting it is, I think you can mount any expensive monitor with this, because the quality is top notch in terms of strongness. So I think you will get some idea. I will show you after mounting it. So now I'm done with this, the whole mounting. Those front two monitors are stacked together using RIF dual monitor stand, and they are two 22 inch monitors. So if you see the back side, so this is the first arm, and this will be the second arm. So as you can see, it's maximum here. So and it also can't reach beyond that. So you can get the idea how much space it will take if you are thinking of mounting two monitors side by side. So if you can see, there is like I have spaced out for like 7 centimeters something space, or I think a 10 centimeter or so. Let me see. So you can get the idea how much space it is left while you are mounting. I did that just because of this my EcoShow. So if you wants to mount 27 inch monitor, then you need to go like beyond that. So your monitor should touch here, only then you are able to mount two monitor. Because when you sit it, so let me show my line sight. So when I'm sitting here, so it's directly facing my eyes are directly facing to this monitor. So if I mount it towards this board, so I need to see then this borders above here. So those kinds of things you should always remember while mounting this. So I think that's looking good, and I will try it. I have ordered like 27 inch monitor, but they got me wrong product, so I might buy it later. So for now, I'm using this. So using Rife mounting monitor, and it has like a single monitor stand. So that is the thing. So if you have any questions regarding the mounting thing, please comment. I will try to answer them as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.